Hey Lightweights, and welcome back to some more Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. Last video, we just played through the introduction. We saw a flashback of Nate when he was a kid and saw that he was in an orphanage. We're introduced to Sam, and then we had a different flashback that was a little bit further in the future where we were in a Panamanian jail with Sam and a man named Rafe, trying to find clues to Henry Avery's treasure. And then we went to present day, where we are a stand-up citizen. We are like on a salvage crew, and that's kind of where we left off. So I'm very excited to jump back into it. I can't wait to keep seeing more connections from the previous games that they have in this one. And I just can't wait to see all of the characters again because I love them all and I'm just very excited. So I hope that you enjoyed last video and that you're excited for this one. If you are and you haven't already, please make sure you subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell button when you do so that you know when I post the next video. All right, you guys, here we go. We've got prayer flags from Tibet. What's this?
Climbed your big brother some years back.
Was this the Shambhala one?
Yee. One of the stranger things I've collected along the years.
Some postcards.
Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk?
I love that they have these little nuggets
Francis
in there.
Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us.
Found this on my old camera. Thought you'd like to have it. He needs to get like little display cases for all this stuff so it's not just laying around.
Shambhala. Miss you, pal.
Tenzin!
So many men killed each other for a piece of this. Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas. Not really my style anymore.
I didn't notice he wasn't wearing one. He doesn't have a belt on in general. That's sad. He's too mature for such things. Nate, how's things? I've been up to my usual shenanigans. Nothing major, but enough to keep the heat on and the wine stocked. Caught wind of something that sounded right up your alley. Should you ever change your mind, give me a yell. I'm always on hand for a quick getaway. Love, Chloe.
Yeah. Here they come. Take cover. Surrounded. Bullseye.
Oh,
Take that. Right.
I think I got that one already. Where are the other ones? Is that it?
That. Eat plastic. Back in business.
Is there only three of them?
Yeah, yeah, I'll be right there.
Gotcha.
Like a pro.
1, 2, 3. I guess that's it.
Yeah, bring it. Playtime's over.
Oh, there's one back there on the wall. Okay, let's try that again. We have to get all of them. Ricochet! Yeah! Who was on that? Was that the big baddie from the first game? It looked like the guy that... Oh yeah, and then when we were drugged up, that's what we saw? I think. Yep, and then there's the Yeti. Oh, that's so cool. I want to bring that down and shoot Elena. Have a Nerf gun fight or a ping pong ball fight, whatever that is. Can I bring it down with me? Wait. Guess not. Oh. Can't update the game, guys. Sorry.
Oh, is this what you're working on?
Curious adventure. The ultimate travel guide to Bangkok. Full color maps, local history, walking tours, bus and rail schedules, day trips and longer adventures, hotels, hostels, bars, nightlife. Whether you visited Bangkok before or it's your first time to the capital of Thailand, this book will help you navigate everything from common tourist destinations to off-the-beaten-path adventures. Visit the Grand Palace and the City Pillar Shrine on the historic Ratanakosin Island. Explore and sample the wares in the Chatuchuk Weekend Market. Find a place to drink, hail a tuk-tuk, and find a place to crash afterwards. Filled with local knowledge, this guide will help you get the most of your visit. Out of your visit.
Well, we really need to go on another vacation. Been too long.
I feel that, Nate. I love that so much. Ugh, Jordan. I want to go there. There's this tour I really want to go on that goes to Egypt, Jerusalem. Well, I think just Egypt, Israel, and Jordan. I think there's multiple stops in Israel. I don't remember, though. That would be nice. Then I'm supposed to go on a trip with the school I work for to France and Spain. That got nixed. So sad. No travel. Oh, can you hear Ralphie? Archaeology now. Hey, how's it going? Looking good. It's such a cute little house.
Wow.
Sully's crying.
Now that is a good one.
They look so good, you guys. So sweet. Hey, neighbors. Nate, you got an awful lot of white shirts. They keep it 88 in their house, you guys. You gotta turn that down. Your bill's gonna be crazy. Although, maybe it's hot outside and you just don't have air conditioning. Okay, so open up some windows. It's too hot in here. Pixie puffs.
Time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
It was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Oh, that sounds good. Spicy dumpling. Let's have
there
soda.
We go.
I'm a soda gal myself. What are you having? Ooh, that looks good. Wait! We're gonna leave our drink over there? Okay, damn, we have a lot of mail.
And done. Okay. Oh!
Finish it?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
That looks really good.
Yeah. Joe, how was your day?
What?
Huh?
Got none of that.
Oh, I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord.
So, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off the plane. So, kind of took this U-turn.
Nate?
What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one?
Mm-hmm.
Smug. People of Bangkok.
The people of Bangkok. And the smog, and how they can't get a flight anywhere, and people can't breathe.
Wow.
Right, I'm sorry.
No, it was valiant.
I was in the really ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asked me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him in what, 2 years?
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked, I cleaned, it's fine. I mean, at least let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
You'll play me for
yeah,
it?
Yeah, your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's right. Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So what do you say, chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, Cowboy.
They're so cute, you guys. Oh, my God.
Okay, watch and learn.
Oh, my God, you guys, the friggin' memories. Holy crap.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Load?
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay.
Yes!
Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No, just, they make it go.
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera. Got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Spin attack.
Oh, shoot. So I tried to play the newest Crash Bandicoot. It is so hard.
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away.
Because it's Indiana Jones.
Use your spin attack.
Okay. We got this.
Oh, yeah. Way to go there.
Not bad.
What is that thing? A fox?
A bandicoot.
Oh, fuck.
It's like a fox in jeans.
Shit!
Okay, smash the box.
Shit! Oh, I missed it.
A fox smashing crates.
Bandicoot, and that's just, it's what he does.
It's a fox, and it's not very realistic. These graphics are pretty good, aren't they?
Mm-hmm. Perfect.
By the way, foxes can't do this.
It's a bandicoot.
That doesn't look anything like a bandicoot.
Have you ever seen a bandicoot?
No.
Oh, God, so bad, so bad.
Okay, grab the fruit.
What is the fruit?
100 gives you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
Oh!
Watch that pit.
Thanks, Elena.
Oh, what happened?
You fell in the pit.
I know.
Climb
back out.
You're dead.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back out. You should learn to climb. Climbing's always helped me.
Okay, you got it. There you go.
Why is he stealing all this fruit? Foxes do not need fruit.
He's not stealing, he's collecting.
It's not his, and it's called stealing.
Huh, yeah, well, you are.
Nothing.
Talking smack again.
Stay focused. Nice.
Not even close to the high score, but you know, fair show. Dang.
Is that it?
You asked for it.
You gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Start the smack talk.
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it.
Wow.
It's way easier on
No, just keep
mode.
Talking. Keep talking.
What are you going to do?
I'm warning you.
What are you going to do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in
you.
Real life?
What do you think about that?
They're so yeah, cute. Happy?
Yeah, of course. You?
Really?
Come here.
It's very vigorous stamping.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming.
It's the start of a scary movie right there.
Asshole. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother. He's about your height, a little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
Good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam.
Oh, all right. Take it easy. Take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Oh, God.
Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard, okay? So they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
He's a Sam, I... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come back.
You would have come back. I know, Nathan. I know. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, you still with me?
Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here? Find me?
All right. Slow down. Hey. Have a seat. I wanna hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Well, call some of your contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy-ass stories.
Jeez, what crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas?
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man, what did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
Do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, he did. I found the coffin.
Off the coast of Panama?
Yeah. All right, now get this. Okay, I open it up, right? And there's no body. But the bottom is his old journal.
Are you shitting me?
So...
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and... We made it out alive. Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah. I'll finish that thought after.
I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, engagement ring. I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you. Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Does the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but, last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
Well, you're not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here. Listen. The guards. They're singing.
Yeah, well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
Well, I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time. Which I'm sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segment the key.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel. Are you ready to seek your fortune?
Yeah.
Vámonos. Holy shit.
Los demás están en posición.
En camino. Todo va de acuerdo al plan, señor.
Fantastic.
How long have you had this planned?
Since the moment I set foot in this place.
Obviously, he wasn't gonna get arrested without a plan.
Move quickly.
Holy shit.
Can I have a gun?
Pedazo de
mierda. La puerta.
Nunca saldrás de aquí.
Silencio.
I thought that was a treasure. It was a light bulb.
We're sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this. You remember how to use it.
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sammy.
Thanks, Hector. There we go.
Siga la frente. Let's go.
Woo!
Samuel, take cover. Lleguemos pasar. Nos dejamos vivos.
Oh, that prisoner. Oh, God.
Como quieras. Marta pasó.
I was gonna say that prisoner got wrecked.
You see, the plan's working.
Yeah, I see.
If you say so.
So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
What? Why?
Just do it. Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
I just need to sit down in that chair for a second. Where do you go? This way? Okay. We're not going that way. We're gonna go this way. Hey, we're the reason you got out, prisoner. Don't be beating on us. Oh. Oh. Shooting me. Oh, I'm dead. Hey guys, you're needed up there. Let's try this one, see how that goes. Hey Hector, don't push me out of the way. No bullets up here. Down we go.
Samuel.
Yeah, hold on. I need to collect bullets.
Come on.
Hold on.
Samuel,
okay, I'm here. Oh, okay.
Samuel, in a minute, you will either be free or dead.
Oh, good. Dang it! Don't mess with me.
Samuel, stay back.
Okay. I'm back. Go for it. Oh, wants me in cover, maybe? Wants me in cover here. There we go.
Holy shit.
Shit, that's one hell of a prison break.
No time to catch a break. Move it. Las camionetas están en camino. No se paren. No pueden detener.
Oh.
Go. Don't bother with that.
Someone take those guys out, please. Oh shit, oh shit. That's really close.
Samuel Drake. Huh?
Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid...
Then Garcia,
oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy.
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Dame un cuchillo. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts enter my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
Three
run. I try to hide the treasure. Or do something really stupid, like go to the authorities. I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Here. Come on. Now, the nearest town is 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Mammoth.
When I find it,
then what? Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
Well then.
So, Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off and...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe.
Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
Well, I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you going to get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No.
Duh.
We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody, Charlie Cutter.
No.
Cutter!
Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Another one, Sam. Damn.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but, it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
Neat. Oh, that house sucks. Terrible place. Who would wanna live there?
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
It's a burglary. Of course it's gonna be simple.
Sam. We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There.
Sully would never.
See? Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
Okay, so what I was saying before is that I wonder what the timeline is because in... Was it the second game? The first game? I don't remember. What was the game where it was the flashback to when Nate was young and when we first met Sully? So what's the timeline from the orphanage to then? Because obviously the orphanage would have had to have been before that point. So did Sully know Sam from when they were kids? Like were Nate and Sam there?
I can't believe I'm out. Can't believe I'm here, you know, with you, in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well...
You know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like, third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
So pretty. Oh. Okay, let's take a guess. How many do you think we've missed before this? I'm guessing 3. Oh, none. Shocking. I went to Italy on my honeymoon and it was just gorgeous.
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
What?
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
Ah, see?
Yeah, it's not bad. For a second attempt.
Here we go.
Okay, game.
You see that? Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
Okay, so where to next?
Oh, down? Definitely was trying to go up.
Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely. Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. Hey, it looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you. Okay.
Just like when we were kids.
Shh, hold up.
Per modo di dire, respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene lista.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra, traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Rena thug was packing some serious heat.
Yep.
Should have brought guns.
Ooh, lemons.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly we won't need them.
I hope you're right.
All right, I just want to make sure I don't miss any treasures. I've already missed a ton. No treasures in the lemons. Nephrite brass cup.
All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up. There's that window.
Okay, hold on. Nothing there.
That should hold.
Where are we going with this? Down there?
Come on down.
Ugh. Can't get over the view, you guys.
These landings are a little more painful than I remember.
You're getting old.
Tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
Get down.
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
Yeah, can't wait.
Speaking of, do we have our journal? No. Fingers of steel.
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Don't they mean the same thing?
Shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Try treasures? Nope. Hmm, don't fall. That's a cute little garden. Okay, now where?
It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss.
Oh, look at that little statue garden over there. Oh, this place is gorgeous.
Hi, thanks.
You're like James Nathan? Bond in this tux.
Nathan?
What?
Drake. Nathan Drake.
Okay. You all right?
Yeah.
How do I look? Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully!
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember?
Why has it been so long?
Brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamn. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Mm-hmm. Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What? What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's gotta be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses down
okay,
there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like I don't know. But there's gotta be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
Ventilation, electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
Yeah, that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
Mosse. Hi.
Hey.
Ciao.
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right, I'll get to the break room and kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything hinky goes down.
Roger that.
Hinky!
All right, listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me.
Break. Go team. We need like a little handshake.
Thanks. I chuck it after going vegan.
Really?
Squizzy? Are you kidding me? Hell no.
Let's go look at this view one more time and see if there's a treasure out here. They are sneaky little bastards. Mother of Pearl. I've missed one already. See? See? This is ridiculous. All right, let's backtrack. It's got to be in this room, right? It's definitely not in this room. It's definitely outside. Oh, we're too fat to fit through the chairs, guys. Oh, see that little crate right there on top would have been the perfect place to hide a tiny little treasure. Oh, it's right there. Viking cloak clasp. Say that five times fast. Viking cloak clasp. Also, speaking of Vikings, so excited for Valhalla. So excited. At the time of recording this, I haven't played it yet. At the time of posting, definitely already started it. But that's okay. That looked like a shiny. Hey, dude. What are you doing? Hi, can I have some? What are those little things? Can I? Nope. Oh, okay.
I am so happy right now. On est en Italie. Je t'attendais à quoi? Non, c'est vrai que je suis inquiète en quittant les femmes immobilières.
A lot of criminals in here. Oh, excuse me. Ooh, Sam. Blocking my painting viewing. What do they say? Welcome.
You see, I thought I had a reasonable grasp of French, or at least a passable French accent. But then a few months back, I'm with my girlfriend by the Pompidou Center. I've just sold them those pieces we obtained last year, you know, those hanging bull thing. I don't know, abstract art shit. Anyway, we walk out past that giant iceberg. What is that thing, anyway, right? And we see this crepe vendor outside with his car. So I go over there, and I want to impress her. So I order a crepe with sugar, you know. Une crepe avec sucre. I know, yeah, wait a tick. And the crepe man nods. Then my girlfriend orders. She gets her crepe first, she walks off. And when she's out of earshot, the crepe man leans over and says, in perfect English, your French accent is terrible.
Okay, but what did he actually order then? Because I'm assuming he ordered something else on accident. These are some shiny flowers. Hello, sir. I'd like to check my coat.
Cellar's just through there. Let's go.
This place is fancy. Of course they play douchey European techno.
Are you still working on repatriating Nefertiti?
That is quite the beard.
Locked. Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
It's like, can I help you? Why are you standing so close to my door?
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep, I'm on it. Whoa. You sure you wanna do that? There's a lot of eyes.
Nope.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right. Are we sure about that? I don't know if we can. Fuck.
Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
I'm staring at his butt, guys. Just staring at his butt. Quit moving!
Oh, so close.
Listen, buddy, I had it. He's twitchy. He's not a very good waiter if he's just standing around.
You doubted me.
Ooh, I like that one.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
All right, listen, Sully.
Okay.
All right, let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
You're so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? Catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Ross. Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
I gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
Lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
And let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings.
Oh, yeah. They're a full-service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions.
Why do they have a DJ?
I'm gonna assume so. Although, it's questionable with the music they're playing at this party. This black market shindig.
Crap.
You see a waiter in there?
Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
Let's not mess with them.
The hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B.
Let's just grab a bottle of wine and act like a waiter. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Fence up there.
Nathan, go check this out.
It's a door.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Nice.
Not nice. Electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do.
Hope you got a lot of fuel in there.
It's always a good idea to bring a smoker along.
Lighter fluid, whatever you call it.
Oof.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving. Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
Okay, maybe.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Keep up, Sam. I can't see. All right. Just wanted a treasure, that's all. Okay, now what? What did that do? Open this little pathway, but why did we need this?
She'll be worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine, Ross. I mean, heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
There you go.
This way.
Hey, look, the vents. That's our way out.
Okay, I guess there's no treasure in here. Wait, well, how do we get to the vent?
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Holding a lighter?
Keep looking real quick. Can you follow me, please, with your little lighter? Nothing. Dang.
Okay, up we go.
Oops.
All right, there. Bit smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Quello con il parrucchino e quella roba sul naso.
All right, don't move, waiters. We need you. How do we know these vents go the right way? Right at their feet, that's not good.
Dove diavolo si procurano tutta questa roba?
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori.
Any day now, Sam.
Fresh air, here we come.
Grazie.
Check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Bet.
Sam, that'll up do. Here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
What was he doing?
All right. Good thing you kept in shape.
There you go.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking?
Sully? You there? It must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
All right, Sam, where'd you go? I wasn't paying attention. Down? What a cute little spot.
Bingo. Found the kitchen.
And of course, it's locked.
Well, I found a ladder, Sam, so.
Look, maybe we can use that, find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Got it?
Heads up, heads up. Buonasera.
Che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good? Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, we're in Rome.
Because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm going to head back to the bar room. Not a...
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great.
These stone walls are not good for these little earpieces. Oh, shoot. I should look over. There's this thingy over here. There's definitely going to be something in there. Definitely, definitely. Ooh, look at the boat out there. Oh, nope. Down. Down. Really? Nothing? Dang. How did I get up there? Right here.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
Okay, so that looks like my path that way. Let's hope nobody comes outside.
You got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
Wait, when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right?
That suit
Victor
is awful.
Victor Sullivan! How the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
Touchy. Oh,
that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. Hmm. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
See. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. Now, I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Body.
This dude's crazy.
You get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Trying not to fall to our death?
Okay. Power room. I can do this. God, why did I pick the power room?
Okay, well, that's definitely gonna break. Oh? Goodbye! Okay, so where the heck am I going? That has to be the way, right? Why didn't that work last time? What the heck? Can I make it that way? Okay, let's try this way. No, that is not what I wanted at all. Nate, just go that way. Thank you. Don't make a peep, Nate.
Ecco fatto. Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare.
Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Pronto.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Of course.
Sam, Sully, you there?
Damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And as
of right now, he has the highest bid.
Well, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids?
Oh, he's
pissed. We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
Don't worry.
To 120.
We'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nope.
We are now at 140.
Nothing. Damn it.
Your bid, signore, takes us all the way to 130,000.
There's gotta be something. Come on.
Hey, man, I'm like starting to sweat bullets here.
Turning my head. Trying to look in the drawer.
Yes.
Signore's bid makes 170,000. We are now at 180,000 euros.
Gotcha.
The bidding has now reached 190,000 euros.
And pew!
Alright, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay. Let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000 euros.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
Move it! Get out of the way!
Stop so smooth.
Hey, stop that guy! Fair, what are you doing? You're letting him get away! You speak Spanish. What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
I got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
All right, I'm going to stop there. I really dislike Wraith. Rafe. Wraith is from Stargate. I really liked that scene where we were able to steal the cross and just his reaction, and then watching Sullivan, like, as the door is closing behind him, it was just such a good scene. I loved that so much. I don't really remember where we go from here. I think there was, like, a big fight sequence to get out of here. But then from there, like, I know we are kind of exploring and, like, we run into Rafe a couple of times, but I don't really remember how that happens. But I remember that I just really disliked Rafe last time. I have no different feelings this time. I really dislike him. But yeah, I don't really know what else to say other than it's still a lot of fun. I loved this game last time. I'm still loving it this time. The music is great. It's very subtle, but it adds to the mood perfectly. It's just a gorgeous game. I'm doing a horrible job finding the treasures, but I also don't want to spend a ton of time, like, looking at every nook and cranny, so I'm going to look a little bit, but I'm not going to be doing a deep sweep for them, so I'm definitely going to miss a lot, but I'm having a lot of fun. The mechanics I still struggle with a bit, like, that part where I was swinging from pole to pole, and I totally missed the last pole. I don't know what I did any differently the second time I did it. And then when I like flipped around on the other side, like, I know that's me not doing it correctly, but the controls are just like a little bit wonky still. Much better than they were in the previous games, but I still definitely struggle with them a bit. The shooting mechanics are nice. I'm tempted to put on the auto lock for the headshot, but I'm not going to. But the fighting sequences that we've had so far were definitely a lot of fun, so I'm excited to keep playing. I hope that you enjoyed the video. If you did and you haven't already, please make sure you subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell button when you do, so you know when I post the next one. And as always, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it and hope you have an amazing day.